The new Kenya Cooperative Creameries has written to the National Treasury seeking cash to buy milk from farmers. Livestock Principal Secretary Harry Kimtai says the current rains being experienced in most parts of the country has seen an increase in milk production, with most farmers grappling with the post-harvest losses.
We are going to have a situation where milk will not be collected for processing, and farmers will still hold on the milk, and since milk is a commodity that is highly perishable, then we are going to lose all that we have gained as a result of favorable climatic condition.
New KCC plans to process and convert the estimated milk surplus of 105 million litres to powder milk to cushion the country from fluctuating prices due to either a supply glut or shortage.
Statistics that we got from our dairy board, we're expecting an additional 105 million litres that needs to be processed as extra, and therefore we need about 2.2 billion Kenya shillings to buy the extra milk that is currently being produced by the farmers.
He says poor road infrastructure in key dairy farming areas have made it almost impossible for processors to collect milk from farmers, urging county governments to assist. Benson Drioba reporting for Channel One Business.